Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to do a quick review about a deodorant called Humble. So I have the vegan unscented version of it. This has only 4 ingredients. It doesn't burn, it doesn't itch, and it keeps me fresh. And it's been very difficult for me to find any deodorant out there that lasts a long time, that doesn't bother my armpits, and it's natural, doesn't have aluminum and all, you know, baking soda and all the other stuff. So this works. Humble really does work. I'm almost done with it, so I don't really have much of it left at all. So I actually went on their website yesterday and bought a 3-pack. And you can save money if you buy 3. They also have a subscription program. I didn't do that, but you can save 15% if you subscribe to them. And it could be cheaper because it is $11 per deodorant. They do have travel sizes as well. They have vegan and non-vegan formulas for the deodorant. They also sell other products on their site like soap and other things like that. But I've only tried this. I've only tried this one, so I only can really review the vegan unscented one that I've been using. I've been nervous about using the scented vegan ones because my skin is very sensitive, and so I need to be careful of that. I will say on some occasions, rare occasions, I would reapply if I'm like super duper like sweaty and yucky and, you know, maybe it's, you know, middle or towards the end of the day, I might like reapply. But you guys, I really like it and I recommend it, and like it works. And I like that it's only 4 ingredients and it's pricey. It's $11, but to me it's worth it, and it lasts me for a couple months, you know, per little thingy. So it's worth it. You can go on their website. Again, it's called Humble. You can also probably get it in natural food stores in your local area. That's where I originally found it, was at a local store when I was living up north. And I don't know where I am now if they would have it available. So I just ordered it online on their website. All right, let me know if you've ever tried Humble and let me know what you think. Again, I think this is an awesome deodorant choice, and I am going to stick with this because it works for me. All right, see you guys in the next video. Bye.